Well, hello and a very warm welcome to you for this evening's game. Regrettably, the weather has been extremely unkind to us here. It is wet and blustery and really rather inhospitable. Despite all of that, it is good to see that the faithful from both camps have apparently been undeterred. We have a super turnout here, the atmosphere is bubbling, and despite all of the adverse conditions, the game, I'm glad to report, will be kicking off on time. Here's a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. The lineup we have suggests it's going to be a 4-5-1 formation, Jim.
Well, if you want to secure a clean sheet, Peter, this is a very good way of going about it. It adds discipline and lends a stubbornness to that midfield, which can stifle opposition attempts to play through, and it takes a lot of pressure off your defence, of course. Forces longer passes through the aerial route. So, all things considered, that extra layer across midfield is highly, highly effective.
So that's got things on the way. Get the pass he's looking for. Plays it out to the wing. Got options out wide. And it's got through. Left it goes, nicely controlled, good idea, just poorly executed. It's good distance on it. 4 it goes. It's gone out of play. Out. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Cleared without complication.
Tries lifting it over. Going through. Over to the left. Tries to strip it through. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. It's a brilliant interception. Played out to the right.
The fact that we haven't had an attempt on goal is becoming an embarrassing reflection on these teams.
It's anyone's ball, in he goes again! Boots it to safety. And the weighted pass. And that has been clubbed away. Ricardo Costa knocks it away. Just little by way of goal mouth action yet. goes long. Done very well to intervene. Aimed long and direct. Forward it goes. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Helps available out wide. Here it comes. He's in space and looking for options. And that's been levered clear. Can he deliver? Shoots! Good effort. And it is right on half time. Both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0. Here we go again.
What first 45 minutes? Didn't deliver as we hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone could step up and produce something a little more magical.
Tries to dink it in. Shoots! That really should have hit the net.
Yeah, he can be proud of himself, the goalkeeper, for rescuing a perilous situation.
Changed now with the ball out of play. Aimed low and direct. Dashing forward at pace. Aimed long and direct. He's made sure that that won't get through. And they continue each to cancel the other out. Oh, good interception. Looking for space out wide. Here it is now, and the finish! They've done it! One sweeping move, executed with deadly efficiency.
Just when they thought they may be in at one end, they end up shipping a goal at the other, and it's all due to wonderful counter-attacking. They hardly had time to even react. There's only one word to describe that. Clinical.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, when the going gets tough, etc., they can still turn this round, I think.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Now the counter.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Forward it goes. He's gone away. Into space out wide. He's left his man. Oh, well, he sorted that out. Pops it in gently. That'll go straight through to the keeper. To the flank. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
and it's hoisted clear. Danger averted for now. Receives it from behind.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened the people getting it behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
We sit high.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
The question of running down the clock now.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. It needs to be any time now, really.
He's in, it's one! It's gone a long way off and away. Is gone and it is all over. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it, but that was enough.
Well, this game looked to have nil-nil written all over it, but credit to the